Hi, so I'm going to dry her diapers. As you can see, they're all washed now. They're all good. All clean. Ready to use. What I do is I find my pail liner. As you can see, it's already got a diaper in. And I just stuck my diapers in there. So, hold this. Why do I have the diapers? It's recording. No one wants to see you too. Hold it like that. There. It's all moving.
I'll just do it like from over there.
Chips over there,
hey? Yeah.
Why'd you do that?
Cause. Hey, I can still see you. Hey, Kevin. That's up.
What?
We only get half the chips.
You gotta hold it right there. Right. No, wait. There. You dog can't even see. Close. Chew with your mouth closed. That's gross. Okay. This is taking way too long. So the only thing you gotta remember with drying diapers is no fabric sheets in them at all. You don't need scented diapers. They go on your baby's bum. And if you do that, it will repel water afterwards. So that's about it. I do, this was a whirlpool, and I just kind of do this one, because it's heavy, and that's all there is to it. See you guys when I fold them.